I'm Galaxy Divine. Yes, sir. As the Galactic Republic continues to fight the tyranny of the Separatist Alliance, various regiments are stationed on the Prominent, a veritable class star destroyer. As plots begin to unfold of traitors within the midst of the Republic, Captain Keeli and the Keeli Company seek to find out what is really going on, as the 187th Commander Tony and his executive officer, Finn, and a third of Command Colt have seemingly gone rogue. Will the 187th succeed if they're forced to betray their brothers, or will they be stopped in their tracks?
Copy that.